So let's see, moving on. So Holocaust denial?
Yes, so there was a California middle school where on Monday they were supposed to have a lesson plan taught that basically would have had the students debating and coming up with arguments claiming that the Holocaust never happened.
Okay, go ahead.
The idea was supposed to be teaching about propaganda and what it means and how it works, but right. Obviously a lot of people got really upset about it. There was even a death threat. Yeah. And they ended up canceling the lesson plan.
Wow. So, in other words, what must be clearly articulated, as you just kind of alluded to, is that no one was saying that they believed the Holocaust never happened. There was no teacher standing in front of kids saying, hey, this Holocaust thing, I don't know, I'm not so sure. That's not what went down. It was that they were having kind of a debate class on, it would be like having a moot court kind of debate, and Heather, you're assigned the world is flat. Right, and you need to stand up and now present to the class your arguments as to why the world is really flat. It would be kind of a, you know, like a mental exercise.
Right, but I think the argument being that with something as sensitive as the Holocaust, why would that be the example that you would use to try to teach that lesson?
Right, so that would be a different point that would be made, that let's pick something a little less...
A little more reasonable, a little less damaging if the kids actually took it too far and actually believed what they were...
Yeah, well, that might have been presented in a way where no one actually did. But that said, it's a separate question to say, could they have found a better idea for a debate topic? You know, I think most of us would probably say, yeah, they could find a better idea. But it's that, yeah, if they did something, if they did the world is flat, no one would have complained, even though it would have been just as absurd. So it's not the wrongness of the position that one team had to take. It's the fact that there actually have been some actual Holocaust deniers in the world.
Exactly.
Right. All right.